Let me see your cute pigtails. Oh, mommy did so good on those. Do you love them? Mm-hmm. Let me see. Smile. Are you excited to go eat some strawberries? Yeah. What about you? What about you? Mr. America, look at you. Are you excited to go eat strawberries?
Mommy.
Yeah?
Mommy, Mom.
What?
There's a little more left.
Great, you can put some on. That would look perfect with your outfit.
Mommy?
Yes, bub?
No, is there snacks and water?
Daddy's gonna go inside and get us some snacks.
Water?
Yeah.
Water?
Is that okay?
Snack and water?
Yeah. We'll get you water too. Let me see you do this. You are a pro. Look at you. Makeup queen. What's poor Kyle doing?
Hi, bud. Hi. Are you excited to try some strawberries? You watching Aubrey? Do you want to see yourself?
Yeah, I see myself.
Hey. Are you excited?
Yeah, kind of smooch.
Love you. Love you.
You want to see yourself? You want to see yourself? Look.
There's
Kyle. Kyle.
And Ari.
Kyle. Yeah. Kyle.
Mommy.
Did you do good?
I wiped your arm on your desk.
You good?
I wiped your arm on this. Your elbow.
All right, let's go to Grandma and Papa Chicken's. Say, let's go, Joe.
Let's go, Joe.
Let's go, Joe.
Dad's not coming.
He is. Say, let's go, Joe.
Go, Joe. Where's the kitty?
It's here somewhere. We'll find it. I promise. Let's keep going.
Find some more stores.
Leverage.
It's pretty. Let's leave the rocks. Are you having fun? What's in it?
A doggy!
A dog? Did you pet it?
Yeah.
I told you there's a bass in here. Hey guys, in this one, you be really, really careful. Don't touch the tail. Come on, yes. I need you to go on this one. I'll put on something. Not actually, but I see a Jameson bottle. Exactly.
Got it, bud? You got a rock in there? Go sit down on the bench and I'll get it out. Go sit down and take your shoe off. We'll get it out. Do you need help?
What is it?
You see that church view in there, Mom? A little single. I need a church view.
It's kind of low.
Did you get it?
See it? It's red.
There.
Probably missed it. Stuck behind the corner. Go look at it.
And I made a pile.
Come on, bud. Let's go. Let's go. We're gonna go in the store. You wait right here? Okay. Okay. Can you smile? Can you smile for me? Okay. Okay, you play and have fun. we'll see him on the way to our car. Let's go over here. Look, there's a choo-choo train. Look straight ahead. Look, right up there, straight ahead, there's a choo-choo train. So good. Aubrey, Ben, let's go look at the train. No, it's so cool. Look ahead of you. Come on, bud.
Instead of sand. Buy one and go make one. Make it.
Come on, let's go. Stop playing with the rocks.
Dumb man, and either hand, a twirl one in her teeth. And she could bend her back like an acrobat, and she could juggle with her bare feet. Amazing grace, how sweet she was. Now Sideshow Dan was a hog of a man, crooked as a funhouse stairs. And everybody smiled when he told his lies about his secret love affairs. But Danny was a happy man when Grace was by his side. And she had a face like an angel, a body like a building, and a laugh like a funhouse ride. And Dan always promised to take his Grace sunbathing down in Tahiti, where she could display her telling, say, her technicolor body of graffiti. Amazing Grace, how sweet she was. Flying Paul, the cannonball, the snake man Johnny Hiss, Big Leg Roy and the dog face boy, and the stereo, the minted list, Leon the giant and little Eddie Small, they all said Grace could have been the very first tattooed lady astronaut or U.S. president. Amazing Grace, how sweet she was. Now Western Willie was really from Philly. He couldn't even ride a horse, but he looked the part, could stop a girl's heart, had the fastest trigger in the world. Late one night between the lion's cage and Marco's house of mirrors, Willie and Grace, they made a plan to shake the sawdust off their heels. Grace wasn't happy living in a tent. Help, but my crystal ball is a man.
I want some ice cream and strawberries.
Monsterville.
You like them?
Yeah, juice.
That's delicious.
Thank you.
Is it good? Is it good?
Show Mama how you eat that big strawberry.
Show me.
Show her how you eat that big strawberry. Which one?
Yes, Mom.
Don't wipe it on your dress, honey. Here.
We got plenty
of that. What do you think? When I die, ice cream? Good?
Why do you care? Who's that?
I think it's
rude. Why do you care?
I don't know. Why don't you leave it up?
How about leave?
You want to get out? You tired? You
tired, Bubba?
You tired, Bubba?
Hey. Hey, did you want to save the last one for Grandma?
Yeah, and I've been down on the stage, Grandma. You know,
they were delicious.
We can get some more on the way out. That dog barking at that monster.
Hey, I didn't even see
him. So finally, he said, "Okay, Saturday night, you guys are gonna lead into dual handle."
I was one thing. When I die, tell my still house down.
Now, is that a song?
Did you hear it?
Oh.
20 minutes.
When I die, tear my still house.
What, baby?
Purple!
What? Oh, would you like purple hair?
No.
No? Pink hair? I'll put pink hair in ya.
Purple.
Purple?
Pink.
Pink? done.
Somebody, I was holding his hand out of the store. Oh, I see a little bit of
a feminist. No idea.
Watch where you're going, guys.
Don't get near the road. Aubrey, get out of there. Dirty over here.
Here comes Papaw.
My bike, bicycle.
Let's go, Joes. What do you say? Sure. He asked me to buy him a shark for his birthday. He wanted a pet shark.
Don't we all?
Yeah. Go see the horses? Hold my hand. We'll go across the street and see the horses. Right over here.
Where? Where? I don't see it.
Look right there.
Where? I don't see it.
In the corner.
Where?
Aubrey. Aubrey, don't cross the street, honey.
What is it?
Horse?
I don't see no horse.
Hold hand. Let's go check. Look for cars. Come on. What is that?
Horse.
That's a big horse.
I know.
That is the biggest.
Look. Look.
Look.
I don't know if we can pet him.
It says what his name is up here. It says that his name is Jordan, and his name is Joey. Come here.
What do you think?
No, I'm just ready.
I can pick him up.
Yeah.
Oh, isn't he beautiful? Look how big his legs are.
It's all right.
My goodness.
That's pretty.
They're resting.
Stay over here. She don't want you over there.
That's all right.
Oh, he's beautiful.
If he comes over here, I'll back up, okay?
Isn't he beautiful?
You want to pet him?
You want to pet him?
Come over here.
No.
Benny will pet him.
Pet him, buddy. It's okay.
Daddy,
Grandma
will
show you.
He's so soft.
Just do it real quick. Just do it real quick. Pet him real quick.
You want to touch him? Really
nice. Wow. Good job.
Brother tried it first.
Oh,
see?
They're soft, huh?
Look how big they are. My.
Are you growling at him? Are you saying rawr?
Are you saying rawr?
Rawr?
Are you trying to pet him? Are you trying to pet him?
We got a 55 acre farm and they clean them up pretty good. We got three of these big guys. So, one here, his name is Jerry. He passed away. This hoof, when you guys sit down and look at your dinner plate tonight.
What do you think about that horsey? That's pretty big, huh? Big old horsey, yeah.
Mommy, I really want to ride a horse.
You want to ride a horse?
Yeah.
Mommy, we can't do it today, but I'll see what we can do.
I want to ride a pink horse.
A pink one? I'll see what I can do.
That horse is taller than your daddy.
What?
That horse is taller than your daddy.
And then the other one is taller than my daddy.
That's right.
I'll
Joey and Jordan.
I'm a catch tail.
never pet a horse's tail. You know why? Because they will kick you. And their foot could kill you. You never want to get on the backside of a horse because they kick you.
But you could ride a horse.
You could ride a horse, but you don't want to ever.
Oh!
Hey Ben, come here, I want to show you something down here.
Can I go?
Yeah. Stop pulling on Grandma though. Wait, wait. Go with Daddy.
You done?
You got it? Hop down.
Mom wants to hold your hand.
Come here, I want to show you something. Come here, come right here. Look what Aubrey, look where Aubrey is up there. Do you see that? I think it's Iron Man.
Maybe I could go like this. I
got a
paper.
Oh, it's a wood statue.
You know what that guy's name is?
What?
Iron Man. Pretty cool.
Aubrey and Ben.
Grandma drinks, it's delicious.
Good.
I like that. I got my best friend here, Mama.
No. Is Grandma your best friend?
Is Grandma sitting in our car?
Yeah, she's in our car.
Are you my best friend? When Grandma gets older, you gonna take care of her? Yeah, will you?
It's so bright out here.
You want your hat?
It's so bright out here. Say thanks, Mama.
Thanks, Mommy.
You got your daddy's eyes, don't you? Don't touch it. You can't pet a goat, baby.
Careful, I bite you. Those things aren't nice. I bite your fingers. They like to eat stuff.
Don't touch it, just look at it and talk to it.
Watch out where they come.
There's a whole bunch of them now.
There are.
Okay. What does a goat say?
I don't know.
Just talk to
How
it.
How many goats do you see, you guys? Count them for me.
I think you want this.
Don't let him have it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Seven goats. Oh, look at him. Look at this. Oh, look. Look, Ben. Ben, look. Look right here.
Don't touch it, Aubrey.
I want to go.
You can't pet a goat, honey. It'll bite you. Yeah, he's in
the
gate.
Get in the gate.
Yeah, he's in the gate, huh?
Yeah. And I like to eat this.
He's pretty. Oh, look, Aubrey. You got another friend. Look at him. He put his head right through there.
Yeah. Ah. Whatever you got.
Get away.
Isn't
get
he cute?
Away. Get away.
He's awake now. Yep.
No, he said get away.
Oh, look what that one down there. Look at his little horns on his head. You see him? And look, that one's got the little scruff under his neck.
Hey, the horses are over there.